Charles called last night, right before he shipped out. He wanted to know if we could have phone sex. That would be the last thing on a woman's mind if she was the one going to war.
Oh, I wouldn't say that.
Why don't we ask Stanley? His wife did.
Grace and I had a very nice time.
And what did you do?
Watched Leno.
Heidi, what are you doing?
Just working on my report.
What's your report about?
Mom.
Whose idea was that?
Mrs. Schimmelhorn's. Because she thought it would help.
With what? What do you need help with?
You know what people get when Mom goes away?
No, how do they get?
Like, serious.
Heidi, Dawn, did you miss that bus?
May we come inside, sir?
Mr. Phillips, I regret to inform you that Sergeant Grace Ann Phillips was killed on March 12th.
Where are we going?
Is there any place you'd like to go?
Enchanted Gardens.
What if we did right now, went to Enchanted Gardens?
Oh my gosh, oh my gosh!
You give us a few days of school. Well, you gotta get some fun out of life. Let's do it!
Hi there. We're not home, so please leave a message.
Grace, I'm such a mess. I don't know how to talk to these girls. So you got to tell me what to do.
Will you do me a favor? If you can't sleep, will you wake me up?
Why?
So I can talk to you.
Really? You'd do that?
Yes, I would do that. Yes.